This is internal and external rotation of the hip. So from a sitting position, you'll extend one leg, opposite leg, the knees bent at a 90 degree angle. And for this motion, it's going to occur from inside the hip. So you're gonna rotate in and out. You can keep a soft bend of the knee to help control the movement, but understand that it's coming from inside the hip socket. So external rotation, internal rotation. And that's internal and external rotation of the hip.